Hello guys, welcome to today's video by Trust Stanley, and this is another TS Tech Talks video. On today's video guys, I'm going to show you how to cross post on your Facebook. Now what cross post actually means is actually you take something from here and move it to this area. So I upload on my Facebook page and then I move it to my Instagram page. That is what I'm going to be showing you guys how to do today. And now guys, if you are new to this channel, please make sure you already smash the like button and subscribe to the channel so that you get more videos from me. Subscription is actually free, except you want to join the membership, which I have not yet activated yet. All right guys, so to cross post on your Facebook, all you need to do is actually two steps that I'll be showing you guys today. I'll be showing you guys how to do this in two different ways. So first, all you need to do is open your facebook.com/creatorstudio and then click enter so that it will load up for you. Then wait for it to load up. Now if it has loaded up, if you are like me that has multiple pages linked to your Facebook, all you need to do is actually change all of those and select only one page that you want to link to your that you want to make use of or that you want to manage. So I'm going to click on this particular icon right there, this icon right there, and then I'm going to go ahead and scroll down like this and deselect every other channel apart from the one I want to make use of. I'm going to deselect this, deselect that, deselect this, but I'm going to leave the TS Tech Talk selected. I'm going to have to scroll right down. Is that the... oh no. Okay, once you have everything selected, you notice right there where it says view, right? Go ahead and click on that particular option. So if you have selected that particular option, everything that is going to be displaying right now will have to be that they are all on your Facebook page. So it's no longer displaying other things from the other Facebook page. It's only displaying everything from the TS Tech Talk page. Now, the next thing you need to do, you need to click on the content library right there. Usually this is the content library, but I think Facebook want to take that away maybe later on in the future. So later on in the future, you might have to make use of the published or pre-published. So I'm going to click on the content library right now and then wait for it to load. So once it's loaded up, it's going to show everything on your Facebook page like this. But these are everything right there. You notice while I scroll down. So they are not all videos. The one that has this icon is actually a video. Then the rest, this is a link, and then there is also an image. But what I want to actually cross post is a video. So in order for me to cross post a video, I will need to select this option so that I'll be able to see only the videos that are displayed. So I'm going to click on this particular option and then select video. So I'll wait for the videos to display. Once they display, I'm going to have to scroll down a little bit to select the particular video that I want. The reason why I'm actually scrolling down is because I want to select the right video for me. I do not want to select a video that the length is very long. Like this is just 3 minutes. The ones ahead of it, the ones above are actually 12 minutes. You notice there are 12 minutes. So I'm going to go for the smaller video so that I'll be able to do this faster. I think this is 1 minute. This is 2 minutes actually. Let me scroll up a little bit and then select the one that is 3 minutes. The reason why I'm selecting the one that is 3 minutes is because I do not want it to go to the normal Instagram page. I actually want it to go to the Instagram IGTV. Now, if you've selected that, all you need to do right now is to select this arrow right there on the top section, which is actually on the last place. Click on that and you're going to see an option to say upload to IGTV. Now, go ahead and select the IGTV. You notice the page is loading right now. So, after it has loaded up, it's going to bring up the title and the description of that particular video, just like you have it on the Facebook page. But the difference now is the thumbnail is going to be missing. The reason why the thumbnail is missing is because right there on your Facebook page, the way the thumbnail displays on your Facebook page is quite different from the way it displays on your Instagram. So the Instagram is more portrait, but the Facebook is more landscape, which is actually a HD version of your videos. So in order to make this, you have to upload or redesign a different thumbnail. But if you want to make use of a thumbnail that is coming from the video, all you need to do is to click on this cover right there, and then it's going to display every auto-generated thumbnail for you. You can swipe to see if you find anything interesting, but if not, you can always go ahead and select any one. But I'm just going to leave this default one because I do not want to recreate a new one. But if you manually created a thumbnail and you want to upload that, you need to select this option to upload, and it actually have a different size for it. You can I'm actually going to leave it on the comment section so that you'll be able to get the exact size that you need to upload. But if for some reason I forget to do that, please ask me question on the comment section for the size of the thumbnail of an Instagram IGTV video. Now, if you're done and ready to publish the content, all you need to do is click on the publish right there. But if for some reason you want to schedule your publish, you notice the drop down right next to the publish. Click on that. When you click on that, you're going to see an option to schedule or to save it to draft. So whichever one you want, just do that. But I'm going to go ahead and select publish so that it's going to publish right now. And you notice right there, it's saying your post is being published to Instagram. So another way to do this actually is to click on this particular option right there, your Instagram icon on the top section. Click on that, and it's going to take you to the Instagram creator area. So once you are onto the Instagram creator area, once again, you need to select the particular Instagram page that you want to work on. So I'm going to click on the drop down right there. You notice the page has been published, and this is the video that was published right now. So I'm going to click on this drop down, and then I'm going to deselect all of this, and then leaving the first one, the only one that I want to make use of, which is its tiered TikTok. So once you have that selected, come right there where it has view, go ahead and click on the view section so that it's going to display only that particular Instagram. So now another thing, guys, to cross post on this particular section, all you need to do is to click on this area right there where it says create post. Go ahead and do that. Now you can do this one, which is actually the Instagram feeds, but right now it doesn't work properly. What it actually means is to cross post a video, to cross post a very short video, which is actually not up to 1 minute, upload a picture or a link that has been posted on your Facebook page. But I actually want to make use of this particular one because I want to make it a longer video, which is going to be displayed on my IGTV. So go ahead and click on that. And now again, it's going to display the pages for you. So go ahead and select the specific page you want to cross post on. And then guys, if you only have one page, only one page will display here. The reason why I have multiple pages displaying is because I'm the only manager of all of this page. So go ahead and click on the one you want for it to display. Now, if it has displayed, you are going to notice this section right there when it says upload from page content. Now, all you need to do is to click on the exact one that you want to make use of. I do not want to upload a video direct. I want to cross post. So I'm going to select upload from page content. So I'm going to click on that particular option, and then it's going to display all of the videos that are on my page. Now, these are all the videos I have on my page. You remember, this is the one I published right now. So I'm going to go ahead to do this one right now. It's very short also. So all you need to do is to click on this check icon to select it. Once it's selected, you notice where it says continue with selected post, right? Go ahead and click on that. Now, if you click on that, it's going to automatically display very fast for you. And do not forget, the thumbnail is always there, so you can always change the thumbnail at will. So click on this section and then go ahead and select any thumbnail that you want to make use of. I think I'm okay with this one. So this is the auto-generated thumbnail. If you want, you can create a thumbnail on your laptop and then click on this particular section to upload from your laptop. So once you have everything selected, you can go ahead and click on publish. But since I already uploaded or published 2 videos today, I'm going to go ahead and schedule this instead. So I'm going to schedule this for tomorrow. Actually, let's schedule for Friday. Anytime is fair for me. So go ahead and click on schedule if you are okay. And you notice right there is going to be scheduled. And that is all for today's video. I have been doing this so far, and so far it has been working so well. For now, you can easily cross post on your Facebook page this way. There is no other way to go about it right now. So I hope this video was helpful. If it did, please smash the like button and subscribe to the channel for more video. And I'm going to see you guys on my next video. Stay safe, guys, and peace.